We finally got out of the jeep and walked over to what looked like a small, quiet pond.
Peter, look there. I want to show you what is known as a bloat of hippos.
A bloat? Do they float?
No, but they are the most dangerous animal in Africa. They kill about 3,000 people each year.
Then why are we standing here?
Because they stay there in the water during the day and only sneak out at night to eat grasses near the riverbank. But be aware, Peter, they are quite aggressive and can charge and crush you with their powerful jaws.
And that's when you don't want to be around here?
No, not at all.
What time do you have?
Let's leave.
It's time to leave.
Yeah, it's time to leave.